morning,
noon, and night, my friends. Oh yeah, that's right. Today we're playing a little Civilization 6. What I'm going to do is I'm going to set it all up so you can see it start to finish. That's right. Start to finish. Now, first thing we got to do is we got to choose who we're going to be. Obviously, very important. So let's see. We could be this one here. I kind of want to be... I'm looking for the Germans. Where are they at? Frederick Barbarossa. Additional military policy stat. Plus 7 combat strength when attacking city-states. And, you can do a lot of other cool shit. Long story short. Or it could be Gandhi and get some faith. Catherine Medici? Interesting. What do we want to do, guys? What about this guy? Mvimba Nzinga. No. Let's be Gorgo. We'll be cultured. Cultured individuals. I'm going to play it on Prince difficulty, even though I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's play it on a small map, because I want it to be a reasonably lengthed game, not incredibly short or incredibly long. It's got to be just right. So here we go. We're loading up. Ba-ba-da-boo-bop.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps,
wow.
You have come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization, on towards the stars. Gorgo, Queen of Sparta, glory to you and your loyal hoplite armies. Greece savors the blessings from Ares that every victory brings, and your people applaud your thoughtful governance and cultural marvels. Stand proud, for the legacy of Greece and of your achievements will be told over and over again for generations.
Wow. All right. Pretty inspiring. I love that. I want my legacy to be told over and over again for generations. All right, let's found a city. Turns out we're going to be the Spartans specifically. Okay, so anyone who's trying to correct me. I know, okay? I know. First thing we got to do, let's explore a little. See what's around us, because we are mighty Spartans. Then we're going to go ahead and keep moving. I like to keep this game going at a normal pace because you can get bogged down. Oh no, I never chose my research. What's wrong with me? Oh, I can do it right now. Anyway, there's a lot of moving parts, so it's easy to get bogged down. I like to first go ahead and rush archery, wherever that is. Where's that? Bronze working, wheel, horseback riding, engineering. What? Where's the archery, huh? Where is it? Oh, here we go. Guys, I'm blind. So that means first we gotta get animal husbandry, which requires 25 science. And then this one is 50 science. Now here's the trick. You see these little writing down here to boost kill a unit with a slinger. Those are bonuses you can get that will get you closer to achieving the research without you necessarily having to be the greatest technological civilization. You can just be good at other stuff. Alright. Now, I will say, in the beginning of the game, the most annoying thing are these...
The Pantanal is the most complex intertropical alluvial plain of the planet, and perhaps the least known area of the world.
What is the alluvial plain? Well, that's pretty cool stuff. I don't even know what that is. I love it. Uh-oh. Discovering a natural wonder has inspired your people with the majesty of the universe. Your knowledge of astrology has advanced considerably. See? Ah, there's one of those things right now. Alright. Wonderful. And here's a barbarian scout. These are just the scoundrels I was about to tell you about. An early game? Oh, these guys are nothing but trouble. I'm telling you right now. Nothing but trouble. Look at how big this area is. It's a huge natural wonder. No wonder. You know, it gives me an idea. A lot of times, if you found a city next to one of these places, you can get bukus of bonuses, which can be very helpful. 3 more turns till we get a slinger. We're just going to keep moving our warriors around here, see what we can find. Uh-oh. Here they are. All right, these are our first enemies. There's a friendly village right next to them, too. Oh, and one over there. Look at that. Okay, well, we know what we're going to be doing now, then. To the friendly villages. Away! Next turn. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, I am going to go ahead and build a settler as well. Let's move this slinger over here. We're going to start making our way over so we can tag team these chuckleheads sitting over in the corner. They won't know what hit them. The villagers have shared the secrets of their well-organized community. Alright, cool. Good stuff. I love that. Alright, I'm going to wait, because these guys got to cross the river, so you know it's going to take them a minute. If I can kill these guys with my slingers,
there are no dogs
then we'll
in
really
heaven,
be in business.
Then when I die, I want to go where they went.
I agree, Will Rogers. I agree. Dogs are awesome. They are definitely better than humans, aren't they? Humans are such a finicky bunch. That's a problem. Kill a unit with a slinger. Okay. Let's move these guys a bit closer first. 3 turns? Oh my goodness. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We're just going to go around a little bit. 1, 2. Okay. Here we go. This will give us some more defensive bonus being in these forests. But if you attack from the plains, then you have no defensive bonus. Who is this? Who the hell are you?
いかがある?
Hojo Takemune. A humble disciple of Bushido. Dude, I love your Link little symbols here. Those are very cool. I'm also a fan of Legend of Zelda. It's an honor to meet you, buddy. Sure, yeah. Ours is totally as the Pure Land as well. I'd like to know where your capital is. Wow, look at that. He's a ways away, isn't he? Wow, okay, well, good. I hope I don't see you too much. Wouldn't want to have to murder you. Just kidding. Not do that. What is this guy doing? Oh shit. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh no, are they gonna take the village then and get the money? I'd be kind of upset about that. Well, let's attack. You gotta hurt them, you gotta wear them down. Oh my goodness, that did almost nothing. What is this? I got a bad feeling about this one. Alright, let's do it. Attack him. You've got to. Okay, good, good. Now you attack him. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, I think we can make this happen. Yeah, keep moving, buddy. This is my barbarian village. Here we go. Minor victory. Here we go. Oh, 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 Lord. Oh, they killed him. Well, that's not good. I need to kill someone with a slinger, but it's all right.
Can be of great benefit. Our
people await
your
decree.
Man is the noblest of all animals. Separated from law and justice, he is the worst.
Oh, wise words, Aristotle. Wise words. We're going to +1 production in my city. And let's go ahead and add in that wild card policy. And +5 unit combat strength when fighting barbarians. All right. Now I need to choose my civic tree. Now that we're actually earning some culture, I guess. Let's go ahead and start on. Let's see. I have no idea how these work, so I'm really not sure. Let's start on foreign trade. That seems good. Next. Okay. Where are we heading to, folks? Let's go ahead and upgrade these guys as well. I'm gonna increase our ranged strength. Yes, our raw ranged strength. And see, the thing is, I have to figure out where I'm gonna found my city now, too. I could choose to found it right here. I need to found it near the actual forest, though. I bet you an area somewhere around here will be perfect. We'll just have to keep looking a little more. Oh, what is that, a pig? Truffles. Ah, because pigs were famous for sniffing out truffles in the forest. Okay. Interesting. Uh-oh. I hope they're not trying to found a city with those slingers, are you, Japan? Best not be, Japan. I'll be upset. Okay. Well, if I have the choice, I'd rather found a city, like, right here. But it looks like we might be able to found it up here as well. One of those areas would be good. Let's take a look. Oh, Kumasi.
Our city-state neighbors have made a request of us.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to know that much about our city-state neighbor. Let's see. I'm the first major city-state to meet them. Okay, cool. Great. What do they have as a quest for us? Send a trade route to them. I can do that. Because you know what? The thing is, these guys give you culture. And that is what I'm going for with the Spartans here. We're going to be a cultured, fierce people. It's going to be modeled after the real Spartans. Yep. Hopefully, anyway. Ideally, that's how that's going to work out. We'll see. So, what is wrong with this area? New resources, no fresh water. Oh, so no fresh water is a troubling thing, huh? Oh, fresh water, though. This site does have fresh water. And strong yields within 3 tiles. Okay. That's pretty close to their capital, though. They're going to be very angry. Ooh, that's a tough one. I think I might settle it right here just to give them a little extra berth because these Japanese folks, I think they're cultural as well. Let's send them a delegation with a gift of gold for this power. If accepted, they'll be a bit friendlier and I get a level of access so I can kind of know what they're up to. That's right. Yeah, take that free money, boyo. I know. We have 166 gold. We're getting 9.5 gold a turn, so it'll be well worth it. Let's go ahead and send him over here. First things first, we gotta partner up these two guys, because settlers cannot go alone. They are never gonna survive. We're gonna create an escort for them. Alright! They're weak and soft, you know. They're just mere civilians. We need our warrior-bred people to make sure they don't all die. Okay, this is perfect. So, we're going all the way over here. Alright, it's settled then. Keep exploring, warriors. Just keep going. It's fine, I'll discover what's over here later. Next turn. To follow Bushido is to train the body, the mind, and the soul, but where can your people do so? I don't understand what you're saying. What is a Bushido? Okay, goodbye, Hojimo Tokushima. What is that? Like civilizations that have a strong military and faith and culture output. Ah, okay. Okay, cool. Well, great. Do you want to be friends? Oh, okay, fine. He doesn't want to be any friends. Can you believe this guy? What a rude-ass mother trucker. Alright, next turn. Let's keep it moving, folks. I guess I'm not going to get that bonus for archery, but that's okay. Yes, I will definitely accept your delegation.
Now we can be friendly. Now do you want to be friends? Huh? Let's see. Neutral. Never mind. You still suck, boyo. Ooh. Look at these guys. We got something going on here. And then we're going to go ahead and build a... Oh, I should do the trader. Make the trade route. That is what we should do next. Alright. Let's see what's over here, because I really do need to beef up my military. And let's send these guys home, actually. We just really can't be afford to be exploring that far out. It's too far. Way too spooky this early in the game. I'm going to get some scouts generated, and I'll send them out. Oh, shit, what did I just fucking say? Oh, my lord. I'm scared. I pooped myself right now. Upgrade him to an archer, absolutely. Uh-oh, this could be a problem. Okay, don't freak out yet. No need to freak out. I can buy a unit if things get really dire. Okay, we got archery, which means we got the main thing out of the way. So now I need to see what is going to lead me down the route of being the most cultured, strong nation in the world. Industrialization. Ah, what about writing? That could be helpful, because that'll help me get science, which will boost my military. You know what? Let's go with astrology. I can build a holy site. Maybe we'll be a faithful place, too. Who knows? You know what? Let me change this, actually. Hold on. Pottery. A plantation. How far do we get to get along here to actually get something that relates to culture? I guess a while. You know what? Let's do mining instead. Mining seems very useful. Next. You know what? I know I said mining. I know. But I'm going to go for writing because I really want to get a library. We need to get some science up front. Concerns me. Okay, so these settlers are completely ready. Let's go ahead and found a city. Absolutely. Corinth. The Great Corinth. Oh, look at that. A monument gives you +2 culture. Absolutely cannot let them be doing that. Let's go ahead and purchase... I can't purchase an archer, but I'll purchase a warrior. Or a scout, perhaps? Yeah, I'll purchase a scout, because they are cheaper.
Units like scouts are unique.
Now, the thing about scouts is they are not very beefy, but as long as I have any kind of unit in my city, I'll be fine. These guys are upgrading to archers as well. And that's cost me all my gold, but it'll be worth it. Your people settle too close! Alright. I'll look elsewhere in the future. Don't worry, buddy. As close as I'm getting. See, I told you, they get mad. They don't like if you start creeping up on them like that. And these guys, they're just going to fortify, because you got to have at least one bit of defense. I'm going to go ahead and attack these dudes. Look at that. Absolutely wrecking them. Get them! Ooh. Even our scout got some action there. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, maybe they won't need our warrior's help after all. These guys might be able to just head on home. Ow.
Skill without imagination is craftsmanship and gives us many useful objects, such as wickerwork picnic baskets.
Huh. Okay, that's cool, I suppose. Oh, +2 gold from all trade routes. Naval units. Melee, anti-cavalry, and ranged units. Well, I probably will be beefing up my military, but I think I want to continue with that. And let's go ahead and give +30% production towards builders. No, we'll wait. I do want to do that eventually, though, because we're going to need some builders sooner or later. Go ahead, take them out. There we go. That's my archers. Booyah. Alright, bronze working has advanced considerably. Very good. It's important. Let's go ahead and fortify until healed. And I'm going to keep these guys moving towards them for sure.
Je suis Catherine, reine mère
oh,
de France.
Catherine, the
Je
mother of France.
À mon royaume.
Yeah, definitely. She was a very famous spy, so learning all there is to know about you, huh? Well, would you like to visit our nearby city and sample our hospitality? Fantastic. I know I shouldn't trust the bitch, but, you know, whatever, it's fine. Where is she? Where do I even see her? I don't see her at all. Okay, well, that's strange, right? Am I crazy, or is that weird? Alright, so we're going to Kumasi. Begin the route!
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization, this trade route will gradually develop roads between our cities.
Look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely. I hope you don't destroy the fucking rainforest when you go through there. But sometimes that's the price of progress. Plus 5 range strength. Yes, let's do that. Because they're going to be kind of barbarian hunters, you know. These are my crew, the barbarian hunters. And Scout. The single man with his dog who slew an entire squadron of filthy barbarians. What a champion. You're doing well, Scout. Go forth. Uh-oh, there's more of them. Well, let's hope you can pull a double whammy or you're going to be dead. Let's cancel that first. Okay. Don't worry, we're going to send these guys in as backup. You're not going alone. Oh, these guys are almost dead. You might be able to pull this off, Scout. You could do this. You can really do this. Oh, no. Looks like the French are about to whoop the tail. Well, looks like you're fine, Scout. Okay. Let's move the barbarian slayers up with you. And move them. Oh, look at that. Another friendly village. I don't mind if I do. Faster movement in woods and terrain. Faster movement on hills. Faster movement on hills, for sure. We're on hills right now. There's a lot of planning ahead in this game, as you can tell. You've got to grow your civilization.
By chance and fortune.
You got to be careful in negotiating with other civilizations. You know, you can't let them take advantage of you. Just a lot going on, honestly. It's a lot to juggle. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. We may have fucked up. Uh-oh, we may have goofed. Yeah, we're gonna go around these Frenchies. These Frenchies who know nothing. Corinth is about to grow to a city. Level 2. And what is this? Oh, a French scout. Well, the Frenchie. Oh, this isn't France. This is Stockholm. Ah, okay. Interesting. Alright. Well, that's cool. Major defeat. Alright, you should probably be moving along, Scout. I don't know if this is a good idea to fight those guys. They might whoop your ass. Alright. Beautiful. Next turn. Let's go. Hell yes. Look at this. Look at this. We are growing. Uh-oh. Okay, ranged attack on these boyos. Here we go. Weaken them down. Not bad. And help them out, Scout, the Scout. I know it's risky, but you gotta do this. Oh, shoot, you killed one of them. I should call you the Barbarian Slayer. Oh, no, I hope they don't decide to murder him next turn. It could be a real problem. Alright, let's build another archer. Yes. Because obviously we're going to need a few of them here. And then we'll stop at 3. That's plenty of units. I just want to make sure everybody's safe, you know? Oh, man. Alright. Go ahead and fortify until healed, warriors. I don't think we'll need you for this fight. We're about to see if Scout the Scout's going to survive for another day. Oh! They pulled back! Yeah, perfect. The cowards will never survive now. Got him.
Look back over the past, with its changing empires that rose and fell. And you can foresee the...
You can foresee the future, too. Whoa! Oh, colonization? Hold up now. That could be worth it. Heck yes. Oh, yes. Our policy agenda is certainly set. What are we doing now? State workforce? Okay. Beautiful. Okay, let's go ahead and take this village, get some money. That's right. Keep making our way up in the world. They are going to remember the Spartans. Excuse me? Open border, then you're going to give me 1 gold for 30 turns? Hold on. Why don't you... Whoa, whoa. I didn't want 8, I want 2. 2 gold per turn. This is going to be some master negotiation here. Enter. Back. What about this? I'm not willing to do that. Well, then I'm not giving you open borders. Yeah, nice try. I just don't trust you. You want open border for 3 gold. Okay, why only 3 gold? Can you at least give me 5 gold? How's that? Is that fair? You're happy to accept that deal. Okay, good. I'll accept that. Thank you, friend. No problem. The Japanese are alright. They're cool in my book right now. But the French, I don't like the smell of them. I don't trust them as far as I can throw them. Certainly not. Mm-mm. Alright, Scout. New job for you, buddy. I need you to go spy on the dirty French. We need to find out what they're up to. If there are any French viewers watching this, I'm sorry. You're not dirty. But, in this game, you're filthy vagrants to me. And I wouldn't mind sticking a knife in you as soon as I would say hello to you. Alright, so anyway, the trade route is going very well. It's moving up through Corinth. We have
recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Oh. Creating districts in our city.
Writing is easy.
Well, that's cool.
All you have to do is cross out the wrong words.
Mark Twain. What a man. What a man! Let's see what's over here. What have we got by Stockholm? Choose a research. I don't mind if I do. I'm gonna go for astrology and then mining, okay? I got a plan, don't worry. Okay, just don't sweat it at all. Let's go ahead and end the rest of that turn. Next turn. Oh, look at that, they went right through Corinth. That's beautiful, and they're still going to Kumasi. Okay, great. So, that is perfect. Okay, guys, move up there. Why can I not tell you to move? Here we go. Move up there. There you go. Alright, let's see what is up here near Stockholm. Look at that. Beautiful. That might be the place for my next city, actually. I'm going to have the scouts head down there. This is kind of how I do my scouting. I base it on where could be a good place to settle. And there's a few options here, but I'm thinking over here is probably where I'm going to settle. Uh-oh. Some barbarian scouts are moving in. Nothing to worry, though. Nothing to worry about at all. Let's go ahead and have him move over here and then fortify until you're healed, buddy. Don't want you getting killed. Yeah, everybody deserves a rest. Even a man as great as Scout the Scout. France. I see you're screwing around again. Like always. We've sent you a delegation. Okay, sure. Excellent. Are you trying to be friends right now? What are you doing? Ah! Our knowledge of machinery has advanced considerably. Okay. That's cool. Let's go ahead and see what's over here. Okay, perfect. And then these archers, let's move them over here. Do a little ranged attack on this fool. Take out these scoundrels once again. They plague my countryside, and I am disgusted. Alright, alright. Great, great, great. Good stuff. Next turn. That does mean that there's a barbarian somewhere around here, though, which is a little concerning. Okay, trade delegation. Certainly, yes. Look at how much money we're making off these folks. I guess, Hojo, I will go ahead. Ah! Without a knowledge of astrology, these always right scare me when they update the research. Hippocrates, the one who came up with the good old oath. My man, it is equally Hippocrate. Have a happy and engaged. His name is Hippocrate. Alright. Let's see what's over here. What's behind door number 3? I'm going to send these lads back home and have them fortify. Okay, let's move these guys over here. Come on, what else have we got? Oh, there's a big-ass mountain. Let's see, what else are we going to research? Hmm? Whoa. Machinery. Own 3 archers. We could upgrade them to crossbowmen. Crossbowmen? Crazy. Alright, let's do it. And we're going to do some mining. What do I want to start on? Oh! Mysticism, which would have given us culture the entire time. Wow, I really wish someone would have told me that. 5 turns and we'll have that. Better late than never, I say. Oh, wow. What a beautiful little ukulele type thing. I'm not sure if ukulele is the right word, but, you know, I'm going to stick with it. Mandolin? Maybe it's a mandolin. I don't know. It's cool, alright? Oh my goodness, damn it. There's already a citizen over here. Or not citizen, city-state. Oh, I say. What kind of quest do they have? Recruit 1 great writer. Interesting. What do these guys like to do? Train a galley. And what? +2 science in the capital? Could be good. Alright, well, once we finish mining, maybe we'll find that technology and be able to start building ships. That could be helpful. Let's see what's up here by Stockholm. There's so many cities around here. It's kind of crazy. It's a bit maddening. I wish I would. This guy wasn't here, because this would be the perfect place to found a city. But it's too close. It would cause problems. I'm better off just trying to take over Buenos Aires before I do anything like that. Okay. Let's keep working our way around here. Oh, that's a huge mountain range. Man. Crazy. You know, I might just found a city down here. This could be the best place to go. Just down here in the corner, kinda. Maybe over here in the desert. Oh, I'm so unsure. What a difficult time.
When you find yourself in a hole, quit digging.
Will Rogers. Smart man. Didn't he have the dog quote too? You know, I want to go where the dogs go. Turn me. Oh, shoot. I forgot the village. Choose a new research? Well, I certainly will. Now, if we want to build the galley, we could find sailing. Give us a little science boost. But could also found bronze working and get our special class of the hoplites, which could be very helpful too. Make a trade route and you could found currency. Get a lot of money. Alright, let's do this. Let's, okay, this is recommended. We'll found sailing. We'll try and build that galley. Oh, I'm so tempted to do, you know what? We're doing bronze working. It's decided, guys. Go crazy. What is life without risk? Wow. Wow. I really gotta figure out where I'm putting this next city. It's coming next turn. I have a feeling none of these spots are really ideal. The only one that kind of makes sense is like over here. Listen here, Mother Trucker, okay? I'm about to build a monument. So cool. You've never even seen one before. Like it. Because it's going to be that cool. Yeah, I'm confident.
We have an envoy at our disposal.
Oh.
We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city-state.
Mysticism is the mistake of an accidental and individual symbol for a universal one.
You did what? Ralph Waldo Emerson. Plus two great scientist points per turn. Plus two great prophet to... which one do I want? Shoot. I'm going for great scientist. But is the great prophet... They're a faith-based thing. Okay, let's do that. That's great. Look at that. That's really wonderful. And I can pick out which place I want to send an envoy. I could send a third envoy here and get plus two culture in every theater square district. I don't even know what a theater square is. When producing wonders, buildings, and districts. These guys, these are the ones to influence right now. Or I could do the science and get plus two science in my capital. Let's go ahead and boost production, because I really do want to start working on districts and things like that. That's going to be a big part of the game. Okay, new civic. Let's see what we got here. Oh, look at this. Acropolis replaces Theater Square. Yes. That's it. Okay. I guess I'm going to go ahead and build Stonehenge so I can get a free great prop. Oh, wait a second. Patronage of great people costs 25% less faith. District in the city provide plus two great person points of their type. What? Oh, man, that takes 28 turns, though. That's so many turns. We could do 18 turns, though, and get a great profit. Which one should I choose, huh? Let's do Stonehenge. I gotta be realistic, right? We'll find it right next to the city so we can keep it safe and secure. Now here is where we need to decide what we're gonna do. Do we found next to Buenos Aires? Before I do that, hold on one second. Let's move these guys up here. Oh, look at that. That could be perfect. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna go like this. Uh-oh. I meant to move these guys with them. Move with them and link up. There we go. We need an escort train. Beautiful. Corinth has had three people and it's still barely producing. What the heck? Kumasi! You are happy. That's great. Unit needs orders. Ah, scout the scout, of course, yes. Well, I'll tell you what. You are going to brave new worlds for me. Places we've never been, way over here. Good luck. And don't die. Unit needs orders. Oh yeah, the archer. Yes, gotta have them. Oh, looky here. Found the barbarian encampment right next to Kyoto, too. Interesting, huh? Alright. Let's keep it moving up here, see if we can find anything else interesting. Major victory. Here we go. Take them out, boys! They won't stand a chance. Next turn. I love the way this game, if you keep it moving, it gets very good.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course,
there are other
leaders too. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization.
Okay, all right, we will continue to build those for sure. Ah, look at that. There is the coast. So these guys. If we're looking at cities, I mean, what do you think? Would any of these be good? This could be a good one? Ah, okay. No fresh water at the site, though, so I'd have to buy a granary or something to help them. You know, that does look like a good spot, though. I like that. Let's go ahead and head over there. What about this one? A few new resources. No, no, no. We're heading over here. That's where we're going to found our next city. It's perfect. And keep wearing those barbarians down, lads. Trust me, they won't survive. Oh, took him out in one shot. Fantastic. That's what we pay you for. And we pay you by not killing your family, because this is, you know, the ancient Stone Ages still. So we're kind of fucked up. We're kind of fucked in the head, you know. It's good stuff. All right. Fantastique. Let's go ahead and see what's around door number... Four?
Organisms don't
Whoa,
think of
the Great Barrier Reef!
Plants and organisms that make shells, coral. Think of it as a building block.
Huh. I guess I will do that now. Wow, what if I found a city over there, huh? Could be just crazy enough to work. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel their movement real quick. Select these Greek warriors and let's reveal a little more of what's around here. Okay. Man. Yeah, we'll have found the city here. That maybe we'll found a fourth city over there. Don't want to stretch ourselves too thin. Look at these guys. What in the hell are they doing? Take them out. Boom! Didn't stand a chance. That's right, lads. All right. I swear to sweet baby Jesus, if you take that barbarian encampment, oh, I was going to be so angry. My delegate Phaedros learned that Japan is expanding, adding a new settlement, Sendal. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, well, my work here is done. Tell that Japan's gonna be a force to be reckoned with. You know what upsets me though? I still don't know where the damn Frenchies are. I'm hoping Scout can be the founder of the French. Because we need to know. You know what, actually? I wonder if I can contact her. Let's send a delegation her way. Alright, beautiful. Goodbye. Can we send a delegation to him too? Just to clear friendship. He's pretty neutral though, and he has a hidden agenda. We sent them a delegation, and we have open borders with them. Well, let's take a look. Alright, let's found a city, boyos! We have to buy a granary. It's expensive as hell, but we got to, or they're gonna have no way of getting food, so... It must be done. Let's go ahead... Oh, we should build a campus for sure, but I'm going to try and build a monument first, because I'm trying to be cultured. No, I'll have them work on the campus, okay? What did it say for the campus? Oh, hold on, let me take a look at it again. Okay, great. Each Great Barrier Reef tile, each two adjacent... plains, or a mountain tile, or a rainforest. Okay. See, you gotta think about where you found things in this game, because you get certain bonuses for your specialty district based on what tiles are around it, so it gets complicated. And that's why these natural wonders are actually very helpful.
Bronze is the mirror of the form.
Wine of the mind.
Of the mind.
Whatever that even means. What does that even mean? Alright. Oh, a plantation. Plus 2 gold and plus 1 food. Harvesting of bananas. Do I want the wheel? What should we be reaching for next? What will I need to take out these filthy French? The filthy France. Should I get currency? Seems good. man. And I need to work towards that as well. I could get the wheel. Get a water mill. That could be useful for our third city as well. We'll do the wheel and kind of work our way down there. See if that machinery helps. I will explore none. I'm going to go ahead and fortify just to be safe. Don't trust people. You got to be careful. Protect yourself first. Alright, my archers. Let's go ahead and move them up a little bit. Let's see what's around here. And scout the scout. Keep on moving, good buddy. Next turn. Look at our empire. It's becoming quite nice. If I don't say so myself. Wow. Wowee. I think I will found another city over there. 49 turns. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's get him a monument first. And move these guys up north again. So, I got a new archer unit. Time to move them to Sparta because gotta have some defenses at the capital. I cannot have people jump in my rump. Trying to taste my lovely Spartan lumps. It's not good. Uh-oh. They have a builder. Oh, Scout, you've done it again. Tribal village. Oh, I suppose so. Alright, you can go found that village. We'll leave that to the archers. This music, though, I'm getting into a classical era! Whoa!
The have been mysteriously silent on the subject of cheese.
Excuse me, G.K. Chesterton? What did you just say? Plus two great scientist points per turn. Oh, great writer, though. That's culture, right? We're going for great writer. Because I'm pretty sure that's culture. I don't know. We'll figure it out. It'll be fine. And then, plus two gold from trade routes. Reduce the cost of purchasing a tile by 20%. We're just going to continue with plus one production in all cities. Oh! We can actually probably change this too. Unit maintenance, Redos. What the hell did I just say? My lips are not functioning tonight. Unit maintenance reduced by one gold per turn per unit. That is what I meant to say before that word salad just enveloped my mouth hole. That was disturbing. Okay. Let's go ahead and keep the game a-going. Roads upgraded. Ah, cool. Plus one movement per road. Per road. Oh, have they? Recruit a great scientist, of course. Dang it. All right. It's time to develop some political philosophy. It's a hallmark one. And in my cities, I need to start working on that district, the cultural district. So much to do, so little time. Okay, let's move my archers around. What have you got going here? Oh, look at that. They founded Sendai pretty close to Kyoto. Look at that. Very interesting. I don't think it's going to matter either way. Alright, let's go ahead and go. Next turn. Whoa. Nan Mandal. What the hell is this? Quest. Trigger an inspiration moment for the defensive tactics. What the heck is a defensive tactic? Okay, well, I guess we'll figure that out later. Siege tactics? Where's a defensive tactic? Oh my goodness, chemistry? We could found chemistry and radio? That sounds cool. Alright, this cultural quest is not going as great as I thought it would. We should try and found that other city state. Let's create a route there. See how we get there. With our buns breaking boys. Okay. Beautiful. We're starting to reach our limit here on this continent. It seems. Oh, do I detect a bit of France's border there? I think I do. Oh, wow. Okay, so they're like across an ocean. See, I knew we should have been founding that galley that I never ended up doing. Of course. Next turn. Need more housing in Corinth to keep it growing. Okay. How do we improve housing? +2 housing with a granary. Damn, I really need that monument, though. 18 turns. Ugh. Can we just buy a granary? Unfortunately not. I could buy a builder, but alright, fine. Fine, we'll do a granary. I really need something to boost their production. These guys are not productive at all. 5 more turns and the Oracle will be founded. This is good. This is very good. Things are taking too long to produce in my cities, and it's a problem. Like with these guys, I think, you know what? Maybe it's better building a builder to improve our fucking production in the first place. You know? You know what? Let's just buy one. It'll be worth it, because we are dying here. It is killing me. Okay. Please wait. A luxury resource of truffles. 2 for food and 1 culture. I sounded so unsure. 2 food? I never heard of no food. Okay. Go and be builders of greatness. Seriously, please, for the love of God, I need help. These guys are... Oh my lord, another one. Oh wait, no, it's the same guys. I forgot, these guys have been going there so long. Alright, next turn. Come on, keep her moving. They have a fucking... a quadrareme. Can't even believe that.
The opportunity has arrived for a change into a new and more powerful good system of government.
Divide. Yes, let's do that. Autocracy. +1 boost to all yields. +4 combat strength. Or +1 amidity. 15% bonus great people. Oh, man. Okay. Classical Republic or an autocracy seems like the two best ways to go. And we've been needing production, so... Let's go ahead and do that. Let's do an autocracy. Oh, look at that. The beauty. Wait, hold up. The first envoy you send to each city-state counts as 2 envoys. 2 influence points per turn toward earning city-state envoys. There's a lot of things we could do here. Okay, well, do you think we should start with the +2 great scientist points? Because if we get that great scientist, we can get an extra envoy. Let's just do the straight influence points, you know? That's going to be important anyway. Oh, look, we can do both. Look at that. Wow. Beautiful. Alright, I love that. That's perfect. Absolutely. Let's choose a new civic. What are we going to do here? Military tradition? Oh, flanking and support combat bonuses. Yeah, absolutely, yes, we need that. Oh yeah, we got to be... Can't be no dum-dums here. So the question is, does this mean... What do they need? They need housing? Can they build houses? A farm provides 0.5 housing. Okay, well, shit. What about a camp? Provides 0.5 housing. Okay, let's do this. We're going to found the camp over there and get that 0.5 housing. Scout is going to continue moving along. Oh, there's so many! I do not like what he's finding. at this, more French borders. Ugh, they're disgustingly close. Kenosis. Are they finally about to upgrade their cities? Thank the Lord. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Are you okay? It looks like they kind of kicked your face in a little bit. It's okay. Backup will be here soon. Try not to get hurt. So I'm just going to have him move near the Japs and then heal up. Two trading posts created. That's great. Okay, good. Good, yes, I'm happy about that. Perfect. Oh man, these guys have a lot of warrior units. Preslav, what is your quest? Recruit one great engineer. Oh man, these guys have so many requests. Oh man, okay, alright. Fine, no problem. Look at that. We can kind of see on the edge of their borders they got some things going on. Who needs orders? Okay, yeah, let's transfer to another city. How about Kenosis? I need to create some roads that go out there. Oh, or was I supposed to keep them there?
Can you imagine trying to talk 600 people into helping you drag a 50-ton stone 18 miles across the countryside and muscle it into an upright position and then saying, right lads, another 20 like that, then we can party.
Yeah, isn't that crazy? I'm so happy that we have that. Look at that.
Our populace has attracted a great profit to our
land. That's right.
Woo-woo. I don't underrate the value of military knowledge.
Oh, look at this.
But if men make war in slavish obedience to rules, they will fail.
Right. I wonder. Should we try and build some naval units? Could be useful. I don't know if we're quite ready for that. Yeah, we'll just leave it as it is for now. Now, let's do this. Acropolis, absolutely. Let me take a look again, because again, I gotta make sure I get these bonuses right. Okay, plus one culture from each adjacent wonder tile, each adjacent district tile, and each adjacent city center tile. Okay, that means I should probably found it over here then, right? Oh, I guess I can't. Huh, okay, fine. Let's do it. And then move this guy here. And then, Lao Zai, can you do something? No? Okay. Yeah, definitely. Create that. Absolutely. Make that trade route. Do it. Do it, boyo. Plus 100% campus district adjacency bonuses. Oh, that will be very useful, won't it? A war envoy? Hold on now. How do I found a religion? I don't know how to do that. Is that another thing in the civics? Will it let me found religion? Plus one housing in all cities with at least two specialty districts. I don't know. Okay, I'm just gonna stick with theology. Alright. Definitely do this so these guys can expand. We've been needing to do that forever, it feels like. Okay. Ranged attack on these bitches. Do it! Uh-oh, that's not good. Let's try and head on down here, see if we can help out our boys over there. It's a little ways away, but maybe? Yeah, isn't that where we're supposed to be going? Begin that route, come on, boyo. How many times I gotta tell you that? Oh, look at that. Wow. Alright, warriors, let's go ahead and head on home. Well, it doesn't have to be like that route. It's going to be a little different, actually. It's going to be more like this. Alright, next turn. They've grown again. Our culture needs to be stronger if we're ever going to overtake these Frenchies. Oh, they killed one of them. It's no bueno. Alright, Lauzai. Oh my goodness. There's nothing I can do with this man, is there? Oh my goodness. Alright, I guess you... Oh! Choose Pantheon. Hold up! Adjacent desert tiles? What? No. Plus one culture from pastures. That's interesting. Plus one food from camps. Ah, that could be helpful. Goddess of the hunt. Do they have truffles in here? Plus one culture from truffles? No. No. Increase healing by plus 30 in your holy site district. Now, that's kind of cool, I guess. Border expansion rate is 15% higher. The city patron goddess, which gives us plus 25% production towards districts and cities without a specialty district. That's useful, too. Man, I'm stuck between plus one food from camps. You know what? Maybe we should do that. Let me look at something real quick. I believe you build a camp to get ivory, so... Yes. We're going to found that pantheon. Oh, yeah. Our religion is Eastern Orthodoxy? Oh, no. Another player has founded Eastern Orthodoxy. Eastern Orthodoxy. Look, he can found a religion now. Hallelujah. Alright. Now you guys need to get your butts on over to Sparta and build up the Promised Land. Take him out. Perfect. Alright, scout. Go. Make communal... Oh, my God. Pride. Make our community proud. And make contact with that foreign village. That's what I'm trying to say here, okay? I cannot speak tonight. I apologize. I sound like a bumbling buffoon. A real chucklehead. Alright, choose a religion for history, or choose a name and icon for a religion of your own. Custom religion. Ooh. Sikhism. I want my own religion, that sounds cool as hell. Let's see, what would our symbol be? Like the water tribe, right? Water. Yeah, perfect. The name? Tapsism. All hail the magic conch. Dang, I wish there was a conch in here. All hail the magic conch. That's our religion. All hail the magic conch. We are but fish swimming beneath its ancient wisdom, hoping that we may hear the sounds of the true ocean from beyond. Oh, look at that religious community. Oh. Relics. May purchase campus and theater square district buildings with faith. Oh, World Wonders provide plus four faith. I don't know. There's so many cool things. I guess we'll just do the housing, because we need housing, right? What? Oh, we can have a second one. Okay. Construction of stupas. Daramirs. Each era since constructed or last repaired. A what? For science. Synagogues plus five faith. Meeting houses. Look at that. Okay. Or a mosque, which gives you plus three faith, missionaries and apostles, plus one spread. Oh my goodness, this is very interesting. Well, I suppose we'll need to spread our religion if we're going to do religious stuff. Oh, that's a good one too. Religious colonization. Religion spreads to cities 30% farther away. I'm sorry, guys. There's a lot of them here. We gotta take a minute to really consider this. I'm stuck between the meeting house and the definitely not the pagoda. What is it? Crusade. I don't need that. And the stupa? No. The mosque. Allows the construction of mosques. Plus 3 faith. We're gonna start with a Wat for now. Let's found this religion. Oh, yes. Continue hailing the magic comp. Hello, fellow Concher. I just imagine our civilization just went from cool to just a bunch of insane, what do they call them? Zealots, yeah, insane zealots. But we're cool though. We're all about the magic conch. We're not about any violence or anything. Unless you're French, then for some reason we don't like you. But still, we're not going to kill you, you know. That's a little too far. That's excessive. Can I change Corinth now? Can they start growing again? I don't even know anymore. I certainly don't need a granary.
Sometimes the wheel turns slowly, but it
continues to turn. Maybe I do need more growth. 4 out of 5 housing, though. Uh-oh. That's no good. I say we need the monument. Yes, absolutely. Let's continue this guy moving along as well. Okay, ranged attack. Take him out! Great, fantastic, beautiful. Let's choose a new research. Ooh, should we do ironworking? Could be fun. No, we need to do sailing. Let's go ahead and set sail to new lands. Okay. Can't become complacent. Next turn. Ah, look at these guys. They're building a cool old trade route. While defending, our scout was destroyed by a barbarian quadrant. Oh my god, scout was killed!
Well, the gods made for fun.
Well, Alan Watts? Huh. That's cool. Oh, man, I cannot believe that. Alright, we need plus 30% production towards builders. I gotta build a couple more. Holy site adjacency bonus, that's good too. Alright, I'll tell you what. I don't have either of those yet, so we're gonna do that. Absolutely. Our policy agenda is 100% set. Set, boyos. It's set. Let's choose a new civic. Research the construction technology. I bet you I could do that, actually. Let's see. Where's construction on here? 118! Oh, that's combustion. 19 turns. That seems to make much more sense. Still, though, it's too many turns. It's only going to take me 7 turns to do that. Oh, I have an envoy. All right. Fantastic. Plus 2 culture in the capital. Well, I am about to build the Acropolis, which counts as a theater square district. So, let's go ahead and do that. It'll be better long term anyway. Alright, perfect. So we've got great influence over those guys, which is beautiful. Pretty sure the Quadrium cannot touch me from way out there, so we're gonna leave it there and just keep shrekking it. Just keep shrekking it. Ooh, I could found an iron forge. We'll kind of decide once we get there. Right, a lot can change in 4 turns. Extend my heartiest congratulations on the productivity of your people. Because we have heavy industrial progress. We get plus 11 tourism? What does that even mean? Huh. Plus 5 influence points per turn. That's great. Wow, what a weird game. Well, listen, Scout, we're going to avenge you right now, because we're coming to kill these heathens who murdered our dearest Scout. Can't even believe it. Oh my god. There are so many of them. This is a problem. Okay, I'm going to back these guys off, have them heal up. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, only one man is left alive. Oh my god! Okay, back up. Just back the fuck up. I am so scared right now. Oh shit, we're about to be bullied, aren't we? There's no way you can take them both on. Let's take out the warrior first. He'll do more damage to him. There we go, there we go. Okay. I could do that. Do I need more housing? I have 6 housing. I think I'll be fine. Amphitheater. An Acropolis with an amphitheater. Well, that could be good. Could build another settler. Which, it is about time to do that. We found our 4th city over there. Do I want to keep drawing from here, though? How much would it take to get a settler in this city? Let's take a look here. 47 turns. Okay. Or I could found another builder, which is what I was supposed to be doing anyway. Where's the builder? 4 turns? You know what? I know... Oh, 11 turns, though. That's so good. Let's find the amphitheater, because I really want to get this thing going. And then, only then, I'm the suzerain. Great. +2 science in my capital. Alright, let's go ahead and send one to Nan Madal. Oh, man. That would be a very cool one. That'll be next on the list. Next turn. Oh, this is awkward. Buenos Aires, Stockholm, France. Hello, how are you? Actually, let's go ahead and send these guys home. Those barbarians were giving us a run for our money. Uh-oh.
Vessels large may venture more. But little boats should keep near shore.
Yeah, ooga booga to you too. Ooga booga. Oh, it's an oasis. I thought it was a city. Well, that's still kind of cool, I guess. Get him! Get him, boys! That's right. Probably due for a promotion soon. Okay, let's go ahead and fortify until you're healed up. Good lord, that's gonna take a while. Those guys got beat up. You know what else? I need to get another archer unit for Corinth. I didn't even realize this. I might, 240 gold? Or it could change the production, yet again. 20 turns for an archer? These guys are crazy. I don't understand. Let's see how our citizens are managed. Yeah? Okay, that's part of the problem here. You gotta give us a little bit of production, my friend. No, take one away from here. There, that's perfect. Okay. And then I actually need to take a look at something else real quick, too. Let's see, ironworking, horseback riding. Man, I could do just about anything right now. I did say I want to try and get machinery. Look at how long the engineering will take. Oh, but I could get catapults. Oh, catapults. Alright, tell you what, we're going to go for ironworking next, so we can upgrade our warriors, make them mighty. Have these guys just been chilling this whole time? Are you kidding me? Alright, y'all, you're going to go ahead and build a thing right here. I don't know where you think you're going. But yeah, that's happening. Look at this, we've almost founded the campus for Kenosis. So close. So Kenosis. Looks like we're doing well. Oh man, look at this. An unprotected French settler. I kind of want to take him out. Oh man, let's declare war. I probably should have saved before I did this. You dare attack my sovereign realm? I don't believe even Nostradamus could have predicted this. Well, goodbye. I gotta wait 10 turns. I hope it's worth it. Let's go. Take it. And now this poor decision has become your good fortune. I captured a unit. What have I done? Oh no. I have a feeling I've done something terrible. But we'll find out soon. Well, I guess this means I'm done with the barbarians for now. Let's go ahead and work our way on Kumasi. We gotta get all the way up to 6 with them. This guy, he needs to head home. Can I move him? Rumor that has it that France has been targeted for a declaration of war by Kumasi. Good.
Recreation is a close second.
Recreation? Plus 15% production. Yep, I think we're gonna need that, judging by how things are going right now. Oh no, this is gonna be scary. It's alright, it'll be cool. It'll be real cool. Okay, great, that's fine. That's perfect. My policy agenda is set. Time to head on back. Oh man, okay, Kenosis, you gotta start building archers because things are gonna get hairy. Very hairy. And these guys need to build an iron mine, actually. That's gonna be our next order of business here. Oh man, I can't believe I stole their stole their settler unit. Ah, I'm a dick. It's hilarious. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hurry. Hurry. They just have to survive. Survive, I tell you! I'm actually going to go ahead and send my archers up here to help them out. Okay. Yep. Here we go. Because I know France is pissed. Defensive tactics. Only 9 turns. Okay. I've got to get the hell out of here. Ah, look at this. Alright, this is fine. It'll be worth getting the 50 coins for the war effort. We need lots of gold. If you want to wage a war, you need money. And that, I don't have a lot of right now. Let's see if Hojo Takemune would like to help me out. Hey, yo, you wanna be friends? Can I... Hello? What the fuck happened? Declare friendship, please. I must decline. It's because I'm at war, isn't it? Fair enough. How about open borders, my friend? Really? Are you serious? Oh, fine. You know what? That's so rude. That is so rude, man. I'll tell you what. I will give you a gift of open borders. Thank you, friend. Yeah, now do you want to be friends? I must decline. Oh, my goodness! You're terrible. You are terrible. Okay, wait a second. Pretty sure we're trying to go down this way. So, first off, let's create an escort formation. Absolutely. And then, we're gonna move way far away. Oh no! That's not good. Uh-oh. Oh, no. This could be bad. This could be real bad. Oof. Next turn. And actually, I'm gonna go ahead and buy... Oh, heavy chariot. A hoplite. Replace the spearmen. Anti-cavalry units. Okay. Interesting. Don't you fucking do it. Goodbye! Oh, shit. Did you guys take that? Did you fucking take that? Japan! You sons of guns! Are you serious? You just stole my shit. Are you... What the... This fucking guy. Oh my god, the audacity. I swear. If it's one thing these fools have, it is the audacity. I cannot believe these guys. Oh no. I gotta stay away from the coastline. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. Okay, can you found a city now? Okay. Fine, next turn it is then. I like how France didn't even do anything to me. They didn't even attack me. They must know. They know what's up. Oh my fuck. Jesus Christ, don't die, laddies. Oh, fuck. Japan, you piece of shit! Why are you causing me so many problems, huh, bitch? What the fuck's wrong with you? Damn it, Japan, move your fucking warriors and grant me open borders. I know you're just doing it to be a dick. Knowledge of ironworking boosted considerably. Hell yeah. Found city! Yes! Athens! The grand city of Athens. Wonderful. Heavy chariot. Oh, or I could just build another archer. I think I'll build some more archers first. Or maybe these hoplites would be good. Melee strength 25, 28, 15. Yeah, let's build a hoplite. Hell yeah, why not, right? These guys, they just need a, you just need a buckle up, boyos. It's gonna be a wild ride. It's weird, I thought there was like several civilizations, but there's only two. Isn't that kind of crazy? Alright, let's go to Athens, lads. We need to make sure that people are gonna survive. Because otherwise, there's gonna be some problems. I think you get a bonus to healing when you're in friendly territory, so I'm just gonna spend the next few turns traveling. Okay, let's see. Build a quarry, and I could get this in just a few turns. Allows harvesting of stone? Yeah. I guess that's gonna be important, huh? Definitely. Okay. Four more turns until the monument's done. They've been building it forever. Oh my god, they finished the World Wonder period. This guy finished the Oracle. Well, that's cool. Upgrade to a swordsman? Absolutely. Oh yeah, baby. Okay, great. Alright. I mean, I could do that. I could build a settler. Do I need to, though? I really don't. I really don't. Let's go ahead and build a library. That seems good, right? Yeah. Oh, how about a monument, though? Plus two culture. Yeah, I suppose I should probably build the monument first. I'm going to do the library. This is going to be my science city. You got to have at least one science city if you're going to get anywhere in this game. Because I cannot be falling behind these guys. They can't be having space rockets while I'm sitting here in a chariot, looking like a dingleberry hanging off the ass of the earth, waiting to be plucked. You know? So yeah, anyway. Man. It's just wild. Next turn. Alright, now you guys can fortify until you're healed. Now that you're in friendly territory, I'm pretty sure that gives you a bonus. I don't know for sure, though. Ooh, at 100. I need more influence points, is what I need.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building
walls around our cities are going to be like a pretty good idea, dude, unless you want to die.
Cutting a column, or cutting a piece of stained glass.
Yeah. I love cutting glass. You know else? You know who else likes cutting glass? My mom! That's right. Oh, I could build a holy city. There is so much. So much to do. So many people to kill. Wow. It's finished. Oh, interesting. Well, I suppose we could use some ancient walls, plus 100 outer defense, and allow ranged strikes from the city center and encampment district. Oh, very cool. Maybe I should build a wonder. It must be adjacent to an entertainment complex owned by the city. Okay. Oh, this one. It must be adjacent to a holy site. Okay, fine. Let's build a holy site. What are these holy sites all about? Let's check this out again. Maybe I should use a granary. Could, like, beef up the city. Make it amazing. This building requires a temple building as well. Okay. So anyway. Holy site. We need two adjacent wood tiles. Okay. So that means this one's going to be the best one. Oh, plus three. Ooh. I'm going to have to stick with the plus two because... Oh, shit, I should have done the plus three. Damn it. Well, I thought I had already built something there. Turns out, I'm a big dum-dum. I had not. You know what? I need to build a builder. That's what I need to build. Build-a-build-a-build-a-bear. You guys remember Build-a-Bear? I love that. Back in the day, I always wanted to build a bear. I never got to build one. I don't even know if they're around anymore, honestly. Increases growth by 15% in all cities? What? That's insane. Alright, yes. Absolutely. Absolutely. Colossus. Oh, wait, hold up. Grants a trader unit. You know what? Let's do shipbuilding, actually. How do you get a bonus to that? Own two galleys. Alright. I don't even think I can build a galley. I don't have anywhere to build one. Nope. Nothing. Oh, God. I gotta found a city on the ocean, I guess. Well, that'll be the next thing to do. There's so many options. Kumasi, though.
Defense is superior to opulence.
Defense superior to opulence. Plus two. Plus one housing. Could get some more gold. Beef myself up a bit. Unfortunately, I need to continue this. And the plus one production is so useful. I'm not hurting for gold right now, so we'll leave it as is. Let's make the unit maintenance reduced again. Since it looks like everything's going fine for France. Build six farms for feudalism. Good lord. A Warthan envoy? Kill a unit with a quadrine. Build an encampment to get this one. That's only 3 turns. I can certainly get that. Let's choose a production here in Corinth. 35 turns. Oh my goodness, you're killing me. My goodness. Okay. Phew. Alright, so we obviously need more production. You can get a builder in 10 turns, which is somewhat reasonable. We've got 4 dudes, so yeah, let's get a builder. And I'm going to go ahead and fortify these guys. Let's see if she still wants to be at war. Oh, I got to wait 10 turns. Alright, she's a Black Queen. Gains as many spies and as much diplomatic access as possible. Does not like civilizations who ignore these espionage activities. Uh-oh. Kenosis needs more housing. Okay, okay. Well, hopefully the library will provide housing. I don't know. +1 citizen slot. I think that's good. Ew. I don't know if that counts, honestly. Oh, we stopped the holy site. Well, hey, that's good. Uh-oh. Get 'em, boyos! Let's do it like this. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Here we go. Go and attack them. Get 'em, swordsmen of the East! Swordsmen of Athens? I don't know. Athenian warriors? Whatever. Just kill them, okay? Just do it. Here we go. This is the fiercest fighting we've ever seen in our lifetime! One archer unit! You know what? I might just go kill these guys, honestly. It almost seems worth it. And buildings for that district. Oof. Ooh. Ooh-wee. I'm tempted, but I'm going to just stick with what I have, because I'm making good money, and I can certainly whoop your tail. Bordeaux will be mine for the taking. We're leading an offensive war now. Hello? My archers? Okay. I guess not. A great library. Oh. Could be good. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's move these guys up. It's going to take them several turns to get up there, but it's going to be well worth it. Okay, we're going to move all of our units up there. And then we're kind of moving some around on the tail end as well. Yeah, we might actually have a force to be reckoned with here if we play our cards right. Maybe. Might get lucky. 5. Just one more. One more and we'll be looking beautiful. Make peace and you give me 5 coins. How about you give me 15 coins? Make it more equitable. 5 coins? Absolutely not. That's not cool by me. You know what? Just for that insulting price that you offered me, I am going to attack now. Let's do it. Oh, +10 combat strength when defending against ranged attacks. I'm going to keep them as aggressive guys here. Let's hope this works. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. A battering ram, oh my god. Do full damage to city walls. I'm gonna build another hoplite unit. Alright, let's move this guy over here. Holy site under construction. Should we move them to Kenosis, where they need more housing? Yeah, because each camp provides some housing. Right? 0.5 housing or something like that. That'll be good. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Things are going excellent. I don't know why I sound like the bad guy. I mean, I told the French they had it coming for a long time. They deserved it. It's only fair. Okay. So, before we continue this war any longer, we're going to go ahead and call it quits for today. It's getting a little late. It's been fun. It's been a great ride, but and I appreciate everyone who tunes in and, you know, gives a shout out. It's much appreciated. Be safe. And as always, thanks for tuning in.